दिल्ली मऊड़ गुलाल गुलाबी रंग के
क्वेश्चन नंबर टू फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स क्वेश्चन नंबर टू थर्ड नंबर पार्ट अ सर्किल कैन हैव पैरेलल टेंजेंट्स एट द मोस्ट अगेन एक्चुअली एट अ पॉइंट दिस शुड से बट इट इज नॉट अ सर्किल कैन हैव पैरेलल टेंजेंट्स एट द मोस्ट सो व्हाट डज इट मीन क्वेश्चन नंबर टू नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर टू द फर्स्ट कम फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर टू फर्स्ट पार्ट अ टेंजेंट टू अ सर्किल इंटरसेक्ट इट इन सर्किल आई हैव टोल्ड यू दिस इज अ लाइन इट्स कटिंग सर्किल जीरो पॉइंट नो पॉइंट दिस इज अ लाइन इट इज कटिंग सर्किल टू पॉइंट्स ऑल द पॉइंट्स विल कट ऑल द लाइन्स विल कट सर्किल एट ओनली टू पॉइंट्स सो कैन वी हैव वन पॉइंट ऑल्सो यस दैट इज द टेंजेंट दैट इज द टेंजेंट विच कट्स ओनली नॉट कट एक्चुअली टच इट इज कटिंग बट इट इज दिस इज कटिंग इंटरसेक्टिंग बट इट इज ओनली टचिंग टच टच एंड दिस इज टेंजेंट सो द क्वेश्चन इज अ टेंजेंट टू अ सर्किल इंटरसेक्ट इट इन वन पॉइंट A line intersecting a circle in two points is called a line. This one. This line cutting two points. So on this point, will you take points on the circle? So this line segment, you know, this whole line, line will be called second. This, but this line segment. Line segment means whose endpoints are on the circle. The same. This is called second, and this is called chord. This.
So a line intersecting a circle in two points is called a chord. C H O R D. A circle can have parallel tangents at the most. So parallel tangents at the most. What does it mean?
Because so this was the question number two so first part I have told you a tangent to a circle intersect in one points a line intersecting a circle in two points is called a line intersecting a circle in two points is called a second line segment will be called okay a circle can have parallel tangents at the most so parallel means actually two answers So this is the first, this is the second, and the third one. A circle can have parallel tangents. What does it mean? A circle. This is the center. This is the radius. So at this point, you may have one tangent. This is 90 degree according to theorem 10.1. If you extend it, you know, this point, if you extend parallel means 90, again 90. So if you will make another line, this will cut the circle at two points. So just two points, another one you will get. If you extend it, na? So this is 180 degree means diameter. So another point you will get here, where you will get a parallel tangent. So at the ends of a diameter, this is the end point of the diameter, tangents are possible. This is 90 degree, this is 90 degree, tangents are parallel.
So in third part, a circle can have two parallel tangents at the most. Actually, this may be one pair of parallel tangents, then another one you may have another one. Separately this is means how many
what to say, how many diameters are possible, you will have a parallel tangent. So this is the case, one pair, one two parallel tangents. Okay, fourth number, the common point of a tangent to a circle and a circle, means this point is called, what is called, on page number 208, point of contact, point of contact. So fourth number means, you know, tire, just as you have this circle, as you have, you know, this circle, this, and this is the suppose road. So when it is moving, it is touching only one point, this is called contact point, contact, because the whole weight is holding here, contact, so point of contact, and it is touching only the road. So fourth number, and you know, this is parallel tangent to the circle. This is the whole line, whole plane, it happens, whole plane. So fourth number, point of contact,